Stop recording.
Did Lucy come in?
Yeah, they both came in.
Oh. So you didn't have to call them once?
No, they were standing outside the door.
Restricts me from holding a kitty.
Can't you restrict from a lot?
You can't hold her. Why should you hold the kitty?
She's weird.
Who?
Candy.
She's a person. I'm gonna go plug my phone in.
She gets like a furry person.
I know.
That's why he's continuing to start. Well, here's how he's gonna try to get Giants hitters out. This is StatCast 3D powered by Google Cloud. He's gonna have a four seam fastball, slider, changeup, and curveball. He'll throw all of them at any time. He's not afraid to mix it up. He's got the kitchen sink, and he'll do it from the first batter of the game. Speaking of the first batter of the game, Tommy LaStella, DH again today for the Giants, and he takes a strike. Adam Hamery is the home plate umpire. 95 mile an hour fastball to get things going. Good crowd here for a Saturday afternoon. Lots going on in downtown Cincinnati, Memorial Day weekend. Roads blocked off, people everywhere. Last start pitched against the Cubs on Monday, went hitless the first three innings of the game, and then really scuffled in the fourth inning, gave up a three-run home run. That's really been his Achilles heel this year, being able to keep the ball in the ballpark. Home run, a lot of walks, that one drilled down the right field line. Tommy LaStella's got to get the start of the game, and it will be an extra base hit as Tommy is in the second with a leadoff double. Speaking of Achilles, Tommy LaStella out of the game. It's a defense is brought to you by your Bay Area GMC dealers. From left to right, we have Elmore Jr., Senzel, and Aquino. Around the infield from third to first, we have Drury, Farmer, Reynolds, and Nicole Glover, Joey Votto at first base, doing the catching today for the Reds, Tyler Stevenson. So Joey Votto did not play last night, and the Reds win in the lineup and out at first base today. One of the all-time great Reds, he's struggled this year. Mike Yastrzemski has not really been swinging the bat well. Outside. Yastrzemski's one of the elites in the game so far this season, and not chasing pitches out of the strike zone has been a huge part of his success. That makes it tough on a pitcher when you have to come in the strike zone to a hitter. When he doesn't chase, you have to throw quality pitches on the corners.